This video will show you how to use the calculator on your computer. Go to the Start menu, then All Programs, and then click on the folder Accessories. Calculator should be listed at the top. Click on it. The calculator will appear on your desktop. You can click on Numbers and Symbols in order to solve a math problem. Once you have entered in the equation, like 1 plus 6, click on the equal sign to get the solution. To start over, click on Clear. Then start again.